Friday, September 4th, Phoenix, Arizona. Just got my first stop off. Got six more, headed to Central South Carolina.
What's up? Been a minute. My apologies. Just been super busy. I've been running like crazy. Been all over the place. Where am I at now? I'm sitting in Waterford, Connecticut. It's Thursday, September 10th. It's about 7:30 local time, Eastern Standard Time. I got here about 2 hours ago. I got this big old slab of granite. It's like 6 by 12 by 20 inches tall. It's about 18,000 pounds. I picked this up actually in, I think, Mountain View, California, wherever Google is. I picked it up at Google. It's some kind of tabletop, like for making precision machinery and doing something, I don't know. But it's this big old slab of granite. The guy was telling me it's a millionth of an inch or something to perfection. Whatever they call it. I'm just trying to show off my high school education. Anyway, got up to Waterford to make this delivery, and I parked about a block away from the delivery because I noticed the streets were really narrow. I'm right on the shoreline. I think it's like Highway 161 or something. It's real beautiful. But I walked over to his location. I had Google Earthed it last night, and I'd seen that it looked tight, but it looked like I could get in there. He told me I could spend the night on the street in front of his place. No one would bother me. But it just looked so narrow, and there was a no outlet sign up one of the streets I was supposed to go, so I just decided to park and walk it, and sure enough, no way I'm getting in there. So I gave him a ring. I called him and told him I couldn't get in there. We needed to figure something else out. I guess he's got a crane coming in the morning. He must live close by because he showed up on one of those little side-by things, the little Polaris, whatever they are. He came over and I guess the rigger's his friend, the crane operators must be a friend of his because they both showed up together. And at first he's a little agitated that I wouldn't go down the street, but then the rigger, the crane operator, said, no, he can't get this big truck with the spread axle. He can't make these turns to get down the street, which was the issue. Anyway, we got it all worked out. We got plan B. So I'll get this off probably about 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. I'm going to get up at 6, make my coffee, do what I got to do, start untarping and unstrapping at about 6:30. Should get this thing off at 7, and then I got a reload. I got a pick in New Jersey. I picked up two machines. This was my last stop, this Waterford, Connecticut. But on my way up from Westville, New Jersey this morning, they found two machines for me to pick up that are going back to Illinois. So I went and I grabbed those, got those loaded on in front of the granite, and then came up here. But I'll make my way back. I got another pick in New Jersey tomorrow. I think it's a big crate. It's something. It's 16 feet long. That's all they knew. They didn't have the height or width dimensions. But I'm going to grab that and start heading back west. I know the machines I picked up today are going back to Elk Grove, Illinois, which is basically just outside Chicago, so I know I'm going there, but that's good because I got those on, and that'll give me Saturday and Sunday, well, whatever's left tomorrow, and then Saturday and Sunday to get up to Elk Grove, which shouldn't be a problem. And I'll show you some pictures and video of what that stuff looks like on the back of my trailer in a second. But that's it. It's been a really good run. Like I said, I picked up this big piece of granite in Mountain View, California, which is like San Jose area. I don't know. Was it the Google offices? I guess Google was using it for manufacturing something. I don't know what. But I picked that up. ran down to Southern California, did a couple more picks, went to the Santa Fe Springs yard, filled out my trailer. Next day I grabbed an empty trailer and ran around and picked up some more stuff, so which is really good. It means we got a lot of freight, which is, of course, is good for the company. And then got up at about, I don't know, 3 in the morning, Friday morning, and ran to Phoenix, Arizona for my first stop. Got that off on Friday, and then my next stop was in central South Carolina, which is basically a little east and north of Atlanta, Georgia. I got that off first thing Monday. Then Tuesday, I had a military load going to Norfolk, Virginia, to the naval station there. And then I had another one up in, why can I never remember the name of this place? Bethesda, Maryland. Another naval, the surface war, whatever it is. I had another military drop there. I dropped that. Parked between Maryland, not Maryland, sorry. I parked between Annapolis and, Philadelphia. Spent the night there last night, got up early, got up to Westville, New Jersey, got another stop off, then ran up and did these picks, the two machines I'll show you pictures of. I got a still of what they look like before I tarped them, and then a video of when they're tarped. Grabbed those and came up to Connecticut, where I'm at now. And then, like I said, I'll get up in the morning, get this big hunk of granite off, run back to New Jersey, put this 16-foot piece of freight on behind the machines I picked up today, and then I'll still have my upper deck open. I got 11 feet up there. I'm hoping they find something to stick on there. If not, no big deal. I'll just run. Basically, I'm sure I got to be back in Elk Grove, Illinois on Monday morning. At some point, I'll probably get to the yard either Monday or Tuesday. I'll get reloaded and get headed west. All right, that's it. Update. Sorry for rambling. Late night. Let me show you what I got on. See ya. All right, so here's these two used machines I picked up in Bristol, Connecticut before getting to Waterford after my nice tarp job. And here's this big old slab of granite I got on. Let's lift up this. I'm just draped this tarp over for the night. I didn't want to get the rain on. There's a chance of rain, so. And there's the two used machines I picked up. This is this nice little cozy spot I parked up in. It was a dead end. And I had the ocean front right down the street there. This little convenience store here with ice cold beer. And there's the dead end. Neighbors were really nice. People came out, asked me if I needed anything. We are the next morning. Got my truck in place, all the straps off. Pete, the crane operator, he's gonna walk off, make sure he's not booming too much. They lifted it up. I pulled out from under it and got the hell out of there. Ran over here to New Jersey and picked up this forklift prowler, got it chained down, and I'm on my way to Chicago. Probably gonna stop in Indiana, squeeze a 34 in. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.